Now, I always follow orders meticulously, but that didn't stop me from opening one of the envelopes at the New Orleans post office and reading the letter. After all, no one specifically told me not to open them. I knew better than to read the letter.
Hey, today's the day for Kenzie, Jaleesa, Raven, and Blaine from North Atlanta High School to come up to the People Station V103 to receive their cashier's check from my We Need to Read program.
North Atlanta High School is in the building.
What's up, ladies?
Hey.
Blaine is a senior on the team. Back in September, we blasted off We Need to Read. And
it's time for the cashier's check. The certified funds. Blaine Berry told me at the school on presentation day that she was gonna start her own business with her $5,000 check.
We Need to Read has been a good experience to me because it has helped me with my vocabulary skills, also writing and reading as well. We Need to Read also has helped me in business and entrepreneurship as well, with reading books that actually will help me in my career goals. We Need to Read also has been a good experience to me and my teammates as well. It has helped us all with our speaking skills of how to use certain kind of words in public or with certain kind of people.
People Station, V103, the most wanted jams, counting down the top 8 of 8. North Atlanta High School, who you want to shout out to, Kenzie?
My mom and the Ryan Cameron Foundation.
Jaleesa?
I want to shout out to my mom and all my family members for helping me be able to like learn how to read and everything.
V103, the most wanted jams. Raven, who you want to shout out to?
My mom, my sister Taylor, and my friend Tiffany.
Blaine?
My mom and my sister Chalyn, my dad, Donnie, and me.
Kenzie got a rack, Jaleesa got a rack, Raven got a rack, Blaine got 5 racks. North Atlanta High School, We Need to Read in Greg Street. What's the People Station?
B103.